In this video, we have given that A by B plus B by C plus C by A is equal to 3 and B by A plus C by B plus A by C is equal to 2. Then A cube by B cube plus B cube by C cube plus C cube by A cube is equal to what? So suppose x is equal to a by b, y is equal to b by c, and z is equal to c by a. Then we have a by b plus b by c plus c by a is equal to 3. Then it will be equal to x plus y plus z is equal to 3. And we have b by a plus c by b plus a by c is equal to 2. So b by a, it will be 1 by x plus c by b, it will be 1 by y plus a by c, it will be 1 by z, that is equal to 2. And x, y, z will be LCM, and here we will get yz plus xz plus xy, that is equal to 2. So xy plus yz plus zx, it is equal to 2xyz. And we have to find a cube by b cube plus b cube by c cube plus c cube by a cube. So a cube by b cube, it will be x cube plus b cube by c cube, it will be y cube plus c cube by a cube, it will be z cube. And for sum of cubes, there is a formula x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz, it is equal to x plus y plus z times x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. And x plus y plus z square, it is equal to x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx. So x square plus y square plus z square, it will be equal to x plus y plus z square minus 2xy minus 2yz minus 2zx. And x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx, it will be equal to x plus y plus z square minus 3xy minus 3yz minus 3zx. So x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz, it is equal to x plus y plus z times, and this will be equal to x plus y plus z square minus 3 times xy plus yz plus zx. And we have x plus y plus z is equal to 3, and xy plus yz plus zx is equal to 2xyz. So x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz, it is equal to x plus y plus z, it is 3, times x plus y plus z is 3 square minus 3 times xy plus yz plus zx, it is 2xyz. And x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz, it is equal to 3 times 3 square is 9 minus 6xyz. And x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz, it is equal to 27 minus 18xyz. So x cube plus y cube plus z cube, it will be equal to 27 minus 18xyz plus 3xyz. And x cube plus y cube plus z cube, it is equal to 27, and this will be minus 15xyz. And x is equal to a by b, y is equal to b by c, and z is equal to c by a. So x, y, z, it will be equal to a by b times b by c times c by a. And a will get cancelled, b will get cancelled, and c will get cancelled. So it is equal to 1. So it is equal to 27 minus 15 times 1, that will be 27 minus 15, and it is 12. So it is 12.